Teresa's hot pool contractor, Tony, has been sending her shirtless thirst trap pics. Do you know Tony?
Tony is at my house 5 days a week.
He's at your house
Joe Gorga's best friend since they were in third grade.
Didn't know. What do you think? Should those two be together,
no,
Tony and Teresa?
No.
Why?
I'll be honest. They are really just a friendship. They really are. Tony is dating the world.
My guy friends don't send me. I have male friends. They don't send me photos.
I know. You know what? They're both, they grew up together also. They lived across the street from each other their whole life. And I think they're both single right now. So they're just kind of like, hey, look at me. Well, look at me. Like, I don't know.
Or you just a protective sister-in-law.
I am. No. He's a good guy. I would love for her to end up with Tony, but I honestly don't think that that's going to happen.
By the way, Dolores's dog is named Dog.
Yeah, I saw that too.
I know. I didn't know that either until she started calling him Dog.
I love it.